Hello friends, in this video you will learn how to make an electric handheld fan very easily at home. To start, take a piece of electrical cable raceway, open it and cut the bigger portion to get a flat plastic strip. Using a marker, draw a large peanut shape on the strip. Cut the strip and make two exactly similar pieces. Now take two coreless DC motors and a push to on switch. We need to attach the motor and the switch to these plastic pieces. For that, mark two points in the center of both the ends. Drill a hole for the motor and drill a bigger hole for the switch. Make two exactly similar pieces. Now, using hot glue, attach the motors to the plastic pieces. Also attach the propellers. In this, I will be using a lithium-ion cell as the power source for the motors. So, I also need a lithium-ion cell holder made in an earlier video. You can also watch my video to make a lithium-ion cell holder yourself at home. Now, drill a hole at the top of the cell holder. Using the push-to-on switch, join all the pieces together. It is now time to connect the wires. Refer to the schematic and make connection between the cell holder, switch and the motors. Our electric hand fan is now ready to be used. Make one yourself and have fun playing with it as a toy or utilize it as an electric hand fan. So guys, this here concludes the tutorial. Do come back soon for new ones. If you like watching the video, hit like and share it with your friends. You can also subscribe to my channel for regular updates. Thanks for watching.